welcome back for another episode of Super Mario 64, and today we're going to be going into the very top of the castle, into one of the final rooms, so let's get right into it. Open up this door. Reacting to the star power, the door slowly opens. And this is where we're kind of in the end game area here, but let's talk to the toad first to make sure there's not a star that he's going to give us or something. There's something strange about that clock. As you jump inside, watch the position of the big hand. Oh, look what I found. Here, Mario, catch. So we get another free star here by talking to this toad. So be sure you pick that up. Wow, another power star. Mario gains more courage from the power of the castle. You want to save? Of course. Alright, is there any other toads in here? I do not think so. Alright, so we're going to be going into this world right here first, the TikTok clock. And we start by going in when the minute hand is at the 12 o'clock position. Roll into the cage. So the 12 o'clock position will make it so that the clock has stopped moving. And that's what we want. So you see this pendulum here is not moving, which is what we want. And being as you can just fall off this map, I'm sure I will have a bunch of cuts and mistakes will be made. Mistake. That's fine. No worries. Oh, oh! Okay, well, maybe there is a worry there.
Mamma mia!
Alright, wait for you to the 12 and get in. Alright, so that should be good there still. Is. Already see a star down there, which is nice, but that's not the one we're going after. We're going after this one right here. There we go. First star. Now, you don't have to stop time to get that star either. Just makes it a little bit easier. And for the second star, we'll be stopping time for it as well. It's right there. Close enough, I hope. The pit and the pendulum.
Let's go.
Pit and pendulum. So we're gonna do this one this time around. We will actually do the correct one this time, since the time has stopped.
Yeah!
swear I'm not normally this bad at this game, but the lag just makes this game so much harder. And the lag comes from recording too, so I put up with this for anyone watching this. So we're gonna jump on top here and continue on past where we were last time, or where that first star was, it is. Then the electro bobble to avoid. So you don't want that thing to throw you off, but right over there is where we're heading, I believe. So we're gonna go up higher, or what might be up there, it's one of these two. What you're gonna do is you're gonna come on over here, and I'm just gonna jump across, but normally you'd jump on that triangle there. There we go. Start number two. So now we're going to go to star number 3. This time we want it to be closer to the 3 o'clock or 4. Either or, 3 or 4. Get a hand. So this just slows down time, if I did it correctly. Well, it's moving at a manageable speed. Let's do it that way. So this time we're going to be going and we're going to get on the hand of that clock. When it comes around here, we'll jump on it and just ride it across. The star is actually located right over there. And you gotta be careful for that little fireball thrower thing there too. Luckily, Nintendo or whoever made Super Mario thought it a good idea to make it so you can keep the camera behind you here, so it should be pretty easy to manage the camera here. Relative to some of the other times that we've had issues with the camera, that is. Thank you. Alright, so for this one, we want it to be close to 3 or 4. Here we go. Hopefully this got it to be either slow or at least manageable speed. Yep, manageable speed. I think there is actually like a super slow speed. Not necessarily the best speed to get, but and there's also a super fast speed, and you definitely don't want to come here trying to do something on that speed, really. Moves way too fast for most things. This is the first time we've been up this high moving, but it's not too bad. I mean, things are just kind of trying to push you off the rolling cages. This time though, this thing is moving, and that's what we want to get on to. But as you can see, we've got more stuff up here this time. So let's first, which way do we need to go? Go that way. Okay, I think we go that way, actually. So what we'll do is we'll jump onto this yellow triangle when it comes around. And then we'll jump onto the round thing. So that's not the star we're going for there. We actually want to go up higher. And I'm just trying to figure out which way to go. I think it's there, but... this isn't a wall jump. Yeah, it's gonna be a wall jump required. So I'll be right back when I get that up there, because I'm not gonna be able to do that with the lights. Alright, there we go. We're just right on top, that's all we did. Go any further. So we just wall jumped up. And now you have to watch out for these pushers here and just run across. Pretty simple. And now we have these escalator things. And they just roll, so be sure you don't roll off the end. Hopefully we can do this. So far, so good. Oh. Oh, no, no, no. Camera. Camera is going to kill us here. It's just coins. We don't need those right now. Alright, this is going to be tricky. No. Oh, wow. Alright, so I'll bring us back in once we get back up to those spin points. Alright, and we're back on, and I jumped on over those while I was off of, that way I could manage the lag, but we'll just keep going up from here. So as you can see here, we got this spot right here, and there's a thwomp, which is what we're wanting to go up to. So there's another clock hand up here as well. Let's see here. Alright, so these triangles here, I don't think we can grab onto the side of them. Just in case, just in case they go to fall. So you definitely don't want to accidentally missed that, but yeah, as you can see, there's the star. So we need to get on this clock hand and run across and get on top of the thwomp and ride him up to the star. And we're at the top of the clock too. And with that fire thing right there, I'm just gonna stay right here if I can. As soon as that fire thing's on the other side of the hand, I can move up closer to it, because it can't shoot fireballs through it, so. Alright, and we got a conveyor here in front of the thwomp, so we don't have to jump off the hand, which is good. Let's jump up on this. There we go. On top.
Here we go!
We got our star. Alright, so for this one, we're actually going to stop time for this one. Is it 12 o'clock? Oh, maybe I'm a little late here. Darn it. Time jumps on moving bars. Yep, a little late. We'll try it here anyways. You can do it moving or slowed down. Just makes it a little bit more challenging. Which is not a big deal. As long as I can handle the leg. Let's get on up here. Yeah. fall down the hole, and I get hit by the glitch bobble that I haven't been hit by yet. So this is what we want to do. We want to jump up these blocks here, up into that cage to get the star that we saw last time. So that's what we're going to do. And we got our star.
Here we go!
Yeah. Alright, so for the final star, which is the red coin star, we have to stop time here, so 12 o'clock with the minute hand. Stop time for red coins. Pickle. And we succeeded. So, now, the red coins we've been dropping and hitting them this whole time, just right here, so we'll go on and just start jumping up this way. Last one. Now, if you see here, it still appeared over the shadow star at the ground, but it's up in the air, so don't jump down. But here we go.
Here we go!
And that's all except for the 100 coin star in TikTok Clock. So, yeah. Now, I'm not going to get the 100 coin star on camera because I'm not going to really be able to with the lag. So, yeah, there is a 100 coin star in here that you do